Officials say one person is in the hospital with serious injuries after a motorcycle crash. It happened in Ogden around 11 p.m. last night on 531 near Manitou Road. The area was closed for several hours but has since reopened. No update on the injuries. The crash is under investigation.